think about the origins of algebra. The origins of algebra. And the word, especially in association with the ideas that algebra now represents, comes from this book, or actually this is a page of the book right over there.